This week's featured part is the National Instruments USB-6009, which is an affordable multifunction I/O device. This device has digital I/O, analog I/O, and a 32-bit counter, and is an ideal solution for applications such as portable measurements, simple data logging, and academic lab experiments. For easy portability, the device features a lightweight mechanical enclosure and operates on bus power. The USB-6009 can be used with the NIDAC MX driver software and a simple to set up configuration utility to keep the process of configuration and measurement straightforward. The module offers a sample rate of 48 kilo samples per second through the 8 single-ended or 4 differential analog input channels. There are also 2 analog output channels and 13 digital input output channels. The analog outputs are designed to offer 12 bits output resolution and a software-timed 150 Hz maximum update rate. The analog output range is 0 volts to positive 5 volts. Each of the 12 digital I/O channels provided on the USB-6009 can individually be programmed as either input or output. Moreover, the digital I/O channels are CMOS, ELV-TTL, and TTL compatible. The USB-6009 does not need an additional power source since it draws power from the host USB port. This device has a USB Series B receptacle and is designed to operate with a USB 2.0 bus interface. The event counter incorporated in this device supports edge counting with 100 nanoseconds minimum high pulse width and 100 nanosecond minimum low pulse width. It has a recommended operating temperature range of 0 degrees Celsius to 55 degrees Celsius and a storage temperature range of negative 40 degrees Celsius to 85 degrees Celsius. Here are some common questions about the USB-6009. What is the USB-6009 sample rate? The USB-6009 sample rate is 48 kilo samples per second. What are the power requirements for the USB-6009? The power requirements for the USB-6009 are 80 milliamps typical, 500 milliamps maximum for 4.10 to 5.25 VDC, and 300 microamp typical, 500 microamp maximum for USB suspend. What is the USB-6009 voltage? The USB-6009 working voltage is positive negative 10 volts. What is the USB-6009 software compatibility? The USB-6009 software compatibility is with LabVIEW, Measurement Studio, LabVIEW Signal Express, LabWindows CVI, ANSIC, C++, C#, and VisualBasic.net. This concludes our overview of USB-6009. Need more information on the USB-6009 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.